Welcome to another video, it's Smile You're on TV, and that is my best one for today. Now you join me at home in the front of my garage because I've received these things from ABBA. No, it's not a 70s band singing pop music that goes down really well at discos. It's the makers of a stand and various other things that you can put to lift your bike up off the ground, which is what I'm going to do. Now, I do need to say this is going to be a bit of an unboxing video and then a use video and then all the things you can do with it. Now, I bought this from a guy called Steve Abel, who has a YouTube channel called A Bike Thing. And he also has a website called A Bike Thing. Funny that, isn't it? Same name. And he's the one that I bought the Denali lights from. And I've been saving up for quite some considerable time to buy the Skylift because I like the idea of being able to pick the bike up, to do the cleaning, to take the wheels off, to get the tyres changed, to save a bit of money. So yeah, stupidly, I've invested lots of money in something that means that I can save a bit of money. Crazy? I don't know. But I wanted one, so I've got one. And now, as a customer, I'm going to put it together, then I'm going to review it, and I'm going to tell you if it's worth the money or not. I'm hoping it is, otherwise, look who's the big fool. It's me. Smile. I'm on TV.
Right, you beautiful people, I know that your life and your time span is very precious to you, so you want to try and keep it to yourself, so let's speed this thing up and make it quick. I did talk to the camera, but then I realised I was on time lapse, which is probably the best way to do it. Now, the first thing I want to say to you is when this comes in boxes, it comes very, very well packaged. Very well packaged indeed. Nothing's going to get knocked together and it doesn't come scratched. It's in three boxes. The biggest box of all of them comes with various different components with boxes inside. As you can see, they're very, very well wrapped. These are all of the legs that come with it. And two of those legs are inserted all the way in, so until they stop, and then you do them up with six bolts that go through them. One thing I would say about the quality of this thing is that all of the components come powder coated and all of the components come greased as well. I've never seen that in terms of garage equipment coming greased. I was very, very surprised. So all the instructions, all the little feet there, all the little wheels come. Two of them are locking wheels, obviously, and one of them goes on with the spacer, but the instructions are very, very clear in terms of being able to do that. So you can have a quick look through that. If you're a bit of an engineer, then you'll probably just ignore that and then get it wrong a couple of times and have to put it right. Anyway, so you put those on. One's got a spacer. I think that's the one that's got the spacer. The others just go onto the end of the arms and tighten up quite easily with all Nylock bolts. Very, very good quality. And then, as I said, what you do with those is you grab the old Skylift main section back. They will come with lovely little plastic clips on them as well, plastic ends to stop any moisture from getting in. Those two go all the way in and lock, and that one, the last one that I just put in, goes in up until a little mark point. And then you can see all those little bolts that go in and they all tighten down just to grip hold of them. And then you've got a Skylift, or you've got the bases of it. And then that bit slides on, nice and simple. You can see the angle of it as well, so it needs to come to get the old RAM on. The RAM is very, very good quality, and there are some extra bits and pieces that I believe that ABBA have put together to make it better. One particular bit on the lift of it, it comes a little bit Chinese, let's say, in terms of its manufacture, and ABBA have re-engineered it to make it better. I'll show you that bit. This is it just here. Come on, get to it, boy. Show you. And then that bolt goes through it. That's coming anyway. So anyway, all nice and little tightens up. This bit here is so that you can put a pin in the end of it, which I'm about to now, and then you can lift the bike up vertically, or what you can do is take that and insert it into, see, that goes in there, and then you lift the bike up vertically, or you take that out and you put it in there, and then you lift the bike up into wheelie mode, which is really good. And I'll demonstrate that in another video so that everybody can see. Love this thing. Think it's really put together very, very well. Very well indeed. That's the bit that comes a bit tin potty, and then ABBA give you a lovely little bit just to finish it off, and then you get a nice little foot bit to pump it up and down with a little springy bit on the end, and everything's good. Look, if you're in the market to lift a bike up and you want to lift a bike up and you want to either clean it or you change some wheels like I've done, then it's the thing to you. Get it from A Bike Thing. You've got all the support and backup. as in exactly the same way as you bought it from the manufacturer, and Steve will always help you. There are videos online of ABBA building this thing, I think in a little bit more slow-mo, but yeah, there you go. And hopefully what you're seeing now is a few pictures of it on the bike, so, or rather the bike on it. So there you go. That is my unboxing and my putting together. And yeah, I go buy one. www.abikething.com. Definitely .com.